ZoneGuard is an electronic secondary form of protection for roadway workers that coincides with existing worker safety rules and procedures. The ZoneGuard system is comprised of the following components: train detection modules, or TDMs, train alert modules, or TAMs, worker wearable devices for the RWIC, the watchman lookout, and worker, an optional onboard alert unit, and a web dashboard. The ZoneGuard fixed system is made up of permanently installed TDMs and TAMs that make up a fixed communication and detection network. Each TDM and TAM is placed on a permanent structure, such as a catenary pole, and is configured based on its neighboring ZoneGuard devices and customer-specific track profiles, including line of sight, maximum allowable speed, curves, and more. Once a train enters an active work zone, the TDM sensors work together to capture the train's movement and instantly sends an alert notification to the worker's wearable devices. Once the workers have received their alerts and clear the track, they can acknowledge their alerts through their wearable devices. The RWIC can clear the network alert from their wearable or wait for the network alert to clear automatically once the train is determined to be past the last worker in the group. An optional onboard unit designed for the fixed system is also available for train conductors to receive an alert once they enter through an active work zone. The onboard unit is not required for the ZoneGuard system to operate. Customers who've installed the fixed system also have access to the ZoneGuard web dashboard. The dashboard provides real-time worker work zone information and efficiency and safety reports to ensure that workers are in compliance with federal and customer-specific safety rules. With the portable system, the TDM is set up at the outermost limit of the detection and alerting zone, typically defined by a customer's sight distance rules for watchmen, or placed alongside approach and stop boards. TAMs are placed between TDM locations to act as network repeaters. Once a train enters the established work zone, the TDMs detect the train and send an alert to the workers' wearable devices and train alert modules. If you would like more information, or if you are interested in a demo of our electronic RWP system, please visit millerIngenuity.com/ZoneGuard.